They may have been doing it for a purpose that they thought was the reason behind the photography, but they were so insightful. They could see things nobody else could see.
Towards the left of the canvas, I was centered, just playfully balancing myself towards the top of the canvas.
Some people, depending upon what their personality is and their history is, may have gone into that pink building on the right and couldn't go anywhere else.
That's what I think.